about this main man, a handsome man.
Where the handsome man rescues the princess, okay?
Oh, yeah, of course. The
Okay. So, we have a princess here. Yes, we have a princess here. You two will be playing the wolves. Okay, so. So I need the old lady behind. Okay.
That's ridiculous!
Okay, so shall we start? Music, please. Action! And so the entrance of the handsome man. What a lovely day! The sun is shining, the birds are singing, and a princess tied to the tree. What can a handsome man do but rescue her?
Oh, my prince! My prince!
I'm sorry. No, Anna, can you spell prince?
My prince.
No, prince. Okay.
Prince.
No. Can you do just oh hero, my hero? Okay.
Okay.
Okay. Just once again, please. Oh, what a lovely day! The sun is shining. The birds are singing. A princess tied to the tree? What can a handsome man do but rescue her?
Oh, my hero, my hero!
can just give us a second, you know, maybe the things that we are missing here is that tree that the princess should be tied to. You know, I think that I need you to be a tree, okay? Okay, and here it is. Here we go. Yeah. And when the princess, and Ira, can you be the princess?
What?
No problem.
Oh, yeah.
Are you kidding me?
No. Here we go. Thank you. Can you spell prince?
Prince.
princess. You have a tree, and you have a, and we have a wolf and a woman. Okay, let's. What a lovely day! The sun is shining, the birds are singing, and boo! A prince is tied to the tree. What can a handsome man do but rescue her? Can have a little bit by heart, but less singing and less
music. Got it.
Just another try. What a handsome man can do but rescue her.
A prince has come to save me. I've been dreaming all this day since I've been taken by the wolves. You can imagine how I'm loving this. And by the old lady from the woods. This is ridiculous. But my prince, he came to save me. Save me. Save me. He wrote the poem for me.
Okay, let's... can I please... let's just skip to the part where they're fighting with the wolf, okay? So we have a princess. We have a tree. We have a wolf. The ray. Wait, the wolf enters, okay?
The wolf, such fearsome beast, has no match to my bravery, my skill, and my trusty sword!
No!
I'm sorry. You should actually growl.
Sorry, I'm just struggling to feel the wolf's fear. You need to connect with the character, with his motivations.
What motivations do you need if
I have the great sword in my hand? My trusty sword.
Maybe if you had a prop in your hand, I would feel it better, I could focus on it. It will help me to become the wolf. I can become
the wolf. Does anybody have a knife?
I have a spoon.
Excellent! Excellent!
if it makes you feel comfortable, so, and the wolf enters.
Oh, what a beast has no match to my bravery, my skill, and my trusty sword!
That was much better, But you don't have a line yet, please.
Be careful! I am just a damsel tied to a tree, and I'm very much in distress.
Don't fear, princess! I will overcome this beast and I will rescue you!
It is a very important role, so
are you ready for me?
Yeah. Oh. Yes, I think we are, because I just played a wolf, and so the princess told me how good I am, and so I will work towards her, and so yes, I think music, please, or something, I don't know. Princess.
What a handsome man like you! Doing in the dark! Scary wood like this! Did you kill my wolf?
You'd bet I did! And now I will kill you!
Oh, by the way, speaking of it,
I wonder, I was dreaming of that we could have this long comb type one with a clothing thingy coming off the top.
Okay, we can, we will, I'll put it in consideration. Can we process with the
part?
Yeah,
for sure.
Okay. The tree, please, for the backyard. Okay, so we have wolf and we have all that.
I found this.
Great.
I thought if a big spoon was good, this one is going to be better.
And why are you wearing this?
To commit myself to the character's truth. Mm-hmm. So I should wear the paws.
Okay, great. Can we? Great. So the music, please.
Oh, such a fearsome beast has no match to my bravery, my skill, and my trusty sword.
Gee, that was amazing! The beatles really helped.
Okay, princes do not be feared, I will rescue you!
Oh my hero, you are so amazing!
Heroic!
I just thought that they would be there, that's not good. Okay. You are so heroic! I admire your heroism. I admire your heroism, and you're also so classically handsome, and good looking, and gorgeous!
And you don't have a doubt in this at all.
Stop! Stop! What a handsome man like you, doing in this dark, scary wood. Did you kill my wolf?
You bet I did, and now I'm gonna kill you.
That one wasn't in my script. Did we edit in a no one told me?
You know, Vera, it isn't the time to wish to be dead now. We need time, okay? So,
okay.
If you would like us dead.
So. I am an old witch now, am I?
You know, darling, you, frankly speaking, you've always been kind of a witch.
So does that mean I'm a witch now?
No, we need to focus on the food, okay? Very, yes, great.
Oh no, I'm too attached to my character. It's very deep, it will overwhelm me.
But we still need to have an old woman. It should be played by someone with range, you know? It should be someone who has medicine. It should be someone who can act!
Okay, no need to flatter me. I'm up to the challenge to play both captor and captive.
You know, frankly speaking, I was talking about me.
The greatest challenge ever. Played the handsome man and his deadly foe in one play.
You know what? Kaiser was right about me.
Okay, the greatest challenge yet, the handsome man, his deadliest foe, and the girl cut up in it.
So, actually, you are the worst.
Okay, so the handsome man, the deadliest foe, and the princess, and now the tree.
Unless maybe tree will...
I told you, I'm not psychologically ready to take on another character. You know, this grounded old now the tree is completely different from the free-spirited wolf I've been channeling.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, I would like you, thank you, welcome in my one act and one actor show, The Handsome Man!